I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here, but since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can't go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hot and I can hardly hear. Oh, with this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you, so tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, here. Oh, here. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, here.
Welcome back to my channel. I forgot to do an intro, so I know, sorry. But for today's video, I have this beautiful brown shadow with gold glitter. It's perfect for the holidays. I actually did this look for Thanksgiving, but I got a lot of messages from you guys requesting me to do this look, so here I am, of course. I honestly fell in love with this look. It's like perfect for the holidays, like I said. It's perfect for like anything, to be honest. So yeah, I'm starting off with my brows, as you can see, and I'm using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Zipper Pomade in chocolate and using the number 12 brush from Anastasia Beverly Hills as well. I really, really, really do love this brush, and I really do recommend it. So if you haven't tried this brush, you should definitely go buy it right now, like now. No, but honestly, this brush will like literally step up your game. So yeah, right now I'm just filling in my brows. I'm not gonna go too much into details with my brows right now, but I do have a eyebrow tutorial here on my channel. I explain everything step by step, so if you haven't watched it, you should definitely go check it out. I will try to link it down on my description box below. So to clean my brows, I will be using this LA Girl Pro Concealer, and I will be using this to prime my eyelids as well. I honestly love this concealer, but I only use it to clean my brows and for my eyelids. So right here, I'm just blending out the concealer with the Real Techniques sponge. To set the concealer, I'll be using the RCMA No Color Powder, and like I said on my previous video, do tapping motions when setting the concealer. So let me tell you guys, I've never tried using tape for my eyeshadows, but this was the first time using it, and I honestly fell in love with it. It's way easier to do your shadows, and it came out super clean and sharp. So that's the reason why I loved it. So going on with the Jaclyn Hill palette, you're gonna see me use this palette a lot because I fell in love with all these beautiful colors, to be honest. So for my first shade, I'll be using this beautiful yellow mustard shade, and I'll be using this for my transition color, and I'm just gonna add it all over my crease. Throwing up cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh god. Second shade I'll be taking is this light brown right here, and I'm just gonna add it under my transition color, blending them together. Yeah, and I can't wait so we can break up out the yeah. shade I'll be taking is this dark brown right here, and I'm just gonna add it on the outer corner of my eye, and I'm gonna blend it towards the lid. As you can see, I'm going in with a clean brush to blend out the edges. So now for the fun part, I'll be taking this Beatsy glitter glue, and this is from Sally's. And for glitter, I'll be using this Bisou Cosmetics glitter in number 21. And I will be applying the glitter glue as if I would be doing like a half cut crease, basically. And then I'm just gonna add this beautiful glitter. But there's an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me. But honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with the message. And then going back with a brown dark shade, I'm gonna use this to blend out the edges of the glitter as well, so it won't look like really harsh. In the kitchen with the girl who's always gossiping about her friends, will tell them I'll be here right next to the boy who's throwing up cause he. So for lashes today, I'll be using this bomb ass lashes. Shout out to my girl Michelle who gave them to me. They're amazing. I freaking love them. Y'all should go subscribe to her channel. I'll list her name right here. She does bomb ass makeup too, so yes. You can find this lashes on AliExpress. Search 3D Mink lashes and they're under like $3, I believe. To finish this look, I'll be adding the same colors I added on top. I already did my foundation, contour, and all that good stuff off camera because I just wanted to mainly focus on the eyelid today. But I will list everything I used for my face on the description box below, so check it out. I'll be adding this black eyeliner and I'm just spraying some Milani Make It Less setting spray. For the glow, I'll be using this Laura Geller in Gilded Honey. And I can't wait till we can break apart the heat. If I seem a little unimpressed with this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me. But honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with the message. And we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. For mascara, I'll be taking my Filomena's Lash Paradise by L'Oreal. You guys, this mascara is bomb. Look at the big difference with mascara and no mascara. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh yeah, oh yeah. For lipstick, I'll be taking this Milani lipstick in the COVID, I believe that's how you pronounce it. And by the way, this lipstick smells so good. Ugh, smells like chocolate. But yeah guys, this is the end of the video. I really hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, please. We're almost at 2K. I know we can make it by the end of the year. I know. I really appreciate each and every one of you. I love you all so much. And don't forget to follow me on all my social medias. And please tag me if you recreate this look. I love you guys so much. Bye.